likes it.
Does he have the brake on? Cobweb. You didn't lock the door. I'm surprised this thing's running this well.
Huh?
It's running better than when it did when we got it.
Oh yeah?
It started up no problem. I mean, like, the one of the wires on the starter came loose, and so it was giving us some issues at first, and he went underneath, tightened it back up, and fired right
up. Don't let him knock the tires over in the garden.
Yeah, I don't care about the tires, but I don't want it messing up the garden.
No, it surely will kill him.
Mm-hmm.
She's vicious about that. She goes, one year, she goes, please, my fucking onions alone. Whoa.
Oh, no, trust me.
Really?
The kids are terrified of Shirley. Because they're not going to mess with the garden, but they get near it. Because they're like, she's scary. I'm like, just stay out of there. Moments like this that makes me realize this was actually a vehicle.
How's your pet pine cone?
No, the kid. Look at the door. It doesn't stay
Warren,
latched.
Go back him up there.
When we first bought it, the door kept flying open.
That happens on a lot of them.
Good times.
Yeah, I can see why you guys want to roll it off the cliff.
Hmm?
I can see why you guys want to roll it off the cliff.
Yeah. Well, just me.